Mesdames et messieurs, voici venu le moment d'accueillir votre nouvel entraîneur.
Hello and welcome to one of the most recognizable venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks, Derek. This is their first pre-season game. Time for players to get their match fitness, coaches to develop tactics, new signings to be integrated, and maybe youngsters to be given a chance.
Favouring the short one. Promising position, this. A concession of a corner here. Who's going to get on the end of it? And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, nothing untoward happened. And the referee blows for a foul. Well, later in the game, he might have seen yellow, but not at this early point.
Yeah, but I'm with the referee. It's a foul, but no card.
Far from a good pass. Danger here as he runs at them. And it might be. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game.
We'll just look at this again. Great technique, good accuracy, and enough power to beat the keeper. That's an excellent goal.
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Mohamed. Save. Mohamed.